All of you are welcome for listening to US 7 News. Let's start with the title. Election to be competitive even without BNP, said Obaidul Quader. Awami League General Secretary Obaidul Quader yesterday said the next general election will be a competitive one even if BNP does not join it, reports UNP. Speaking at the 22nd National Council of the Institution of Diploma Engineers Bangladesh, IDEB, he also termed unconstitutional, unnecessary and irrelevant Jatiya Oikya institutors, high point demand, including installation of the neutral government, dissolution of parliament and deployment of army with magistracy power. He said, "We know there will be no shortage of competitors this time even if BNP doesn't join the polls. All will be get elected through contesting the polls." Quader, also the Road Transport and Peace Minister, said 11th parliamentary election will be held as per the constitution. According to their speech, there is no scope to go beyond the constitution. As his attention was drawn to the front and Jatiya Oikya Pokhriya demand for dissolution of parliament before the polls, he said the national election will be held without dissolving parliament like neighboring and other countries in the world. About army development, the ruling party leader said, "We won't say the army won't be deployed in the next polls. If the situation demands, the army will be deployed. The government will take the decision on army deployment considering the practical situation and necessity if the election commission make a request for it." All of you are thanked for being with us for so long.